Alright, hello people, Measurement here. Well, I'm first say this. One, sorry for the complete crap quality. I am literally using my phone to record this because I'm using this and I'll use my PS3, which does not have any recording crap on it. And we're doing some LCPD this time. My main goal today here is to do, pretty much just prisoner transport. So we're basically looking for any AI cops in a foot pursuit with someone. We're gonna go help them. And then we're gonna go do transit. So I'm gonna go slow. I'm mainly stick in this area if I'm gonna do any like prisoner transport stuff. I always have like the best of luck in this area. There we go. I'll keep me a distance just in case we see. I'm definitely just gonna sit right here. And we're just gonna look around. Cool, some AI cars just despawned. I'm gonna try and flip around somewhere else. Oh, here we are. I'm just ready to flip. Yeah, silence. And I'm just gonna go sit right here. He's sitting somewhere. We got one. And he's down. Good, he's going to the car. Well, now we're going. Now what I always do is, because I always get stars for having someone in me here, I'll just turn on the, I usually just call it hops off with cheat codes. And if I sit at lights, they'll both get out and it won't be good. So we're taking them to take him to the station, bring him all back. So I might switch vehicles or not. Do it, see what happens. Come here. Oh, he shot the gun out. Yo, he shot his gun out. You have fun with that, because I'm taking the car. Alrighty, we're gonna take this guy. I'm still gonna get a star for this. Hi there. No, you don't. And you're gone. Cops ain't gone. That dude in there is like gone. Great. Alright, let's go. Somebody actually respond to some calls. That's my quick peek. Where we're going. Yeah, I don't know if I'll make that one in time. He's running. We got ourselves a runner. Where you running, boy? Down? Or are you getting back up? All right, he's down. Who's right here? Oh, nope, that brings up the phone. I know they are gonna get him up and running again. Don't you fucking die on me! I know he's alive, so I'm gonna stick on scene. I know he ain't dead. Okay. Yes! This is gonna hurt you, buddy. Don't die, don't be down. Okay, we're good. we'll go back to our car. Which is right here. Go take a quick look. Nah, those are all vehicles, so we're not really gonna do anything. Hello, goodbye. Ooh, people, ooh. Here we go. Left side, push, 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 push.
Don't annoy me.
You can go.
Get this crazy pistol. I'm moving in.
Shoot. Right now, cops are fighting. You're a civilian. All right, let's start pushing up. Yo, now it's AI cops are fighting. Oh! Ooh, that's an aid. We're gonna go flank him. Cause I know there's a way I can. We're gonna go flank. Go, 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 go. Here we go. Two down. Move. Scene's clean, finally. Where's all these dudes so I can start collecting? I'm taking your cruiser now. Maybe because I always wanted this one instead of the other one, but they never spawned. Well then, that didn't go right, but we got taken care of. No! Where is this dude? Okay, so he's in the bus terminal. Let's go. He's running. Again, as time goes on, I'll make a better outfit. Stop running. He's armed. I see something in his hand. Where's my baton? Of course you're tired. He has a gun! He has a name! Whee! Oh! Oh, now I gotta go run back and get my car again. Oh, great. Well, that escalated. I wasn't expecting him to carry freaking grenades. See if Cruiser is still there. Cruiser! I'm back to full health. My car is now fully repaired. That's a bus. I'm gonna sit here. First, let's see if there's anyone I need. No one here. There's no one. So we're just gonna go. I'll go sit somewhere. Hold on. Okay, to me it looked like that car was on. What? Alright, I want to take a stop at the internet, please. Now my car is still running, so if a call does come on, I'm good. Oh, please. Boo. Boo. I'm using your computer. Cool. Let's see if there's anything. Nope. Have fun. Great, it's raining. See you. Yeah, so if I'm late, I'm fine. Or I could just do that. Okay, cool. But time. Now this dude, I'm actually gonna repeat by arrest him. Come here. Cool, stolen credit cards. Brady, you are now cuffed. I grabbed him and I'm gonna bring him back to my cruiser, which is sitting way back here. He's now in the back and now I'm gonna go take him to the station. Ooh. I am now repairing my car. Alrighty. So RP wise, he has been arrested. And now, I'm... Nope, that's a fat cop. I ain't helping him. Alright, let's continue transporting him. Sure, I turned off the car. Yep. Hurry, take out the vehicle. And I now walk him inside. He now gets processed, booked, and arrested for, well, assault on a police officer, fleeing from a police officer, and the original crime that he had was a warrant out for his arrest. Great. I'll come up with more uniform as time goes on, because I'm definitely doing this again. Alrighty. I'm out of here.